How something so small can keep you alive.